Right, we are once again live, and welcome to part four of our Star Trek Voyager Elite Force playthrough. I'm just going to open the curtains here so you can see a bit more of that monitor, because that's very dark. There we go, you can usually see the monitor in the picture. But, right, yep, once again, we're playing this on our Pentium 4 machine here. Packard Bell Pentium 4, which you can see in the first video. Oops, I'll just get the live stream and stuff up on here so I can see any chat. But, right, might have to refresh this page. Just getting the chat up, then we can crack on with our game. There's the chat. Yep, any second. There we go. Top chat. Stream status, bad. Are we bad or are we good? That's not happy. You're live. Apparently, we're live. Okie dokie. So, let us continue with our Elite Force. We're about 6 or 7 hours into this now, so let us load our little game that we've been playing. That one. Load. Okie dokie. And say hello if you're there. Tell me what the picture's like, because this says bad on the stream. Let me just see what it looks like on the live before I continue. Just make sure it's all acceptable. Yeah, it looks acceptable on there, so that's reporting bad. But it's not, so there we go. Right, so here we are. We're back on the Borg cube, and we're rescuing some chemicals from the Borg. So let us continue with our mission. Is this? Yes, I think this is where we got to. Right, come on.
You can't trust a Borg. They've double-crossed us before.
You don't say.
That may be so, but the Isodesium is beyond the area of infestation. We would have to go through it anyway. Still, I don't think this is a good idea.
Right, I'm not quite sure which way we were going. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, Juliet. I got it.
Hang on. We're not getting any power to the phone. I'll just check what's going on there. It's on, right? Got it. So you may have seen some video interruption there. As the let me just check how the stream's doing. And there's the the phone went into low power mode. So right, anyway, okay. Not sure where we were last time. Which way were we going? The more than one way out of here. The side one. So it's that way and the side way. So let's go. Let's have a nosy down the side. See what is happening. Have we been here? Don't want to miss places we've already been. Okay, we have a... What's that? Nothing obvious to shoot.
How are we going to take them out with these weapons? Species 8472
can... Oh yes, we're going after Species 8472, aren't we?
Since our last encounter with Species 8472, I have modified
yes.
My weapon designs to be effective against them.
Ah, thank you. Right, we are in a new area, so that's good. That's good news. We're making progress. Okay. Right. New area, which means fresh enemies. Welcome to Species 8472. Much like any other enemy, to be honest. Right then. And they disappear as well. Yeah. You killed a Borg. What a bastard. Right. Okay. Right then, let's go through here and see what we can see. That genuinely made me jump. Not often I jump. Right. They just really fast.
stepping up the level of the enemies. And there's lots of them. Anybody else? No? Right. Yes. I still have no idea what that does. Awesome! Never knew this game existed till now. Yes, neither did I till Neil Simpson mentioned it to me. There's actually two episodes. Episodes?
There are two games.
So, this is the first one. We will be playing the second one. Not sure if I'll play it straight after this, or we'll have play something else first, but we don't intend to play the second one. Because this first one is good fun. And this is 18 years old now, 17, 18 years old. But holding very bloody well. Good, there we go. Here's my useless companions here. Is it Boobs and her. And Boobs. Boobs, turn around, introduce yourselves to the people. There you go, that's Boobs. Hello, Boobs. What system is it on? I'm on a Pentium 4 PC here. It's running Windows XP and this. Which is why I can't do direct feed. I'm doing screen capture. That's why I'm having to film the screen. So I can't broadcast off a Pentium 4. That's one of the very few annoying things about this game is the continuous how many order. It's all they seem to say. I think I just shot room. Tends to ignore the fact that I've done that though. Right. You're welcome! Not on Steam. No, no. A normal, everyday PC. Packard Bell as well. How many are there? Stop it! I'm busy shooting them. A phrase gets on the tips. What's that? Oh, it's the remains of a ball. Not nice. Right. Come on then. Ooh, it just loaded. Which means loads of enemies. Marine them down for lunch. I've had lunch. Yes, boss. Oh, I love it when she's bossy like that. Oh, just does it for me. Oh, phaser. Just really does it for me. Okay, I'm destroying these mighty enemies with a phaser. I got no weapons apart from that. Right, I think I need to go get some weapons feed. That's handy, isn't it? Right, let's go get something. More kick ass. Yeah, you'll do.
Does the job. Right.
Okie dokie. Come on, out of the way. Out the bloody way. I'm trying to destroy things and you're just getting in my way as per usual. Inhibition crystal, go. Right. Get out of the way. Useless people. Ooh, another ball, buddy. There you go. Come here. So, come here, Boobs. There you go. Right. Boobs out of the way. Right. Let's go. Ooh. Ooh, so pretty. Ooh, architecture. Okie dokie. Ooh. Oh, shut up. They've only just appeared and shouted how many are. Not the only phrase that bloody thing's got. Can't even get away with shooting them because this one won't allow it. It resets if you do that. Ooh, less than £3 on eBay for PS2. That is an option. I got this sort of at a reduced price, if you know what I mean. It took a whole day to install it though. So I had a few issues to work out. Hey, there's three of them over there. Three of them, look at them. And you go and attack me. Why did they all attack me? I don't know. PS2 version is crap, too laggy, buy PC version. If it works on Windows 10, or get yourself a period correct machine that will work it will work perfectly. It will work perfectly, like it does here. Yes. I've got the 486 machine as well, so I want to know if there's any sort of first-person shooters. Not the usual suspects like Doom. First-person shooters that are good for DOS or Windows 3.1. If you have any ideas, let me know. And we may be able to do a video series on them. Oh, God, look at that. Somebody tried to shoot me. That was our own laser colours. Oh, shit. What was that? Don't know. Which was, no, you made me jump again. Why does this game make me jump? There's only one other game that's made me jump, and that is Alien Trilogy. I used to have nightmares about that. I used to play it as a teenager and then have nightmares. What's that about? Right. Oh, there we go. That's why. That's why this place exists. Elevator switch. Cool. Come on. Where's boobs? Boobs? Oh, that was boobs. Okay. You, come here. Come on, I've got all day. I have original but not will work on Windows 10. Plenty of copies for PC on eBay also. Might be an option for the second one to actually buy a copy.
I suppose.
Right. Well, it's this time I got my dusty old Dell Pentium 4. It is indeed, sir. It is indeed. I imagine in a modern version, that might be fluid, moving. That would be good. I like this one. I like this set design there. It's good. I like looking around the sets and looking at the light. I love nice lighting. I have a big thing for lighting for some reason. And this is pretty well good, sorted out. Yes, isodesium.
We have isodesium.
Got the 486 as well, so we need ideas for games to play on that. FPS that we can do playthroughs. You will be assimilated.
Why does this not surprise me?
Doesn't surprise me either, boy. Cool. I need Gears of Gear version that will work on 10. GOG version? What's that? Boom! Boom, shakala! Oh, boy.
Kaboom! Oh, yes. We got the boomies. We got the boomies. Got the boomies. Sorry, I've done a 12-hour day shift on there. They're a bit punch drunk. Nah. Oh, we're back on. That was nice. Didn't give me much warning there, did it? Is that a captain? That's an officer. Oh, right, guess what weapons? They're adapting. Oh, with fire? What the hell happened then?
I may not have actually...
Okay, this is supposed to happen. Looks like I've been assimilated. I suppose it was bound to happen now sometime or other. Oh no, okay, died. Right, okay. Let's attack key to reload.
Okay, what is that then? My Dell is an Optiplex GX520, all original parts. I have hardly used it.
Heathen! Right, let's get this bit done again. Right, it was telling me to hold my fire in that section. I don't know why. Right, just try that again, see what happens. Right. Is that isodesium? It's not going to be that easy. They zoom in. We will be assimilated.
We negotiated. We had a deal.
You will be assimilated.
I knew it. Why does this not surprise me?
Higgity-giggity. Oh, look, you can see the thing there. Not handy. Boom! I could try to spin it on there a bit, I think. Right, I'm changing weapons, but it's having zero effect on them. So... why is nothing happening here? Okay. Mino comprende what happened there.
They changed shield calibration.
Yeah, keep changing the weapons, but it's having no effect. They're not dying. It's just changed to that now. Right, go. Get out of your way. Get him again, actually. Dum dum, might be a good idea. Right, let's go. Got these two. Oh, something appeared in the roof there. It's still appearing in the roof. So I'm gonna have to keep rotating. Sorry, half in, half out, it's here just now. Right, we know that bit. Come on. Alright, graphics, don't like. One down. Okay, we're making progress. Hey, didn't do that to that one. Oh, I need some protection from him. Oh no, not again! No! That's somehow different that works. What's a GOG? I've no idea what the GOG is. Right, you're gonna have to do this a bit more tactically. Go. Right, ammunition crystal. Got enough energy to do this. Okay. Yes, we know the ice needs to be there. Can we? No. We know that the recharge is on the left there. Right, go. Go. Oh, Christ's sake. Nobody's dying. One died. Run. Does anybody volunteer to die around here? Oh, and not me. Ow, bollocks! No. No. I was first. You beat me. No, you will not beat me. You will not. The precious is mine. The Isotesium precious is mine. I shall have the precious. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, no shit. I shall have the precious is mine. Mm-hmm. Right. Don't want too much of this. Right, go. Look, nobody will die. Oh, he died. Two, three. Right, three, down. Are you gonna die? He's died. Right. Thank you very much. Bring this way. Right, they're not down to that. This is getting ridiculous. Oh, shut up, there's one, it's standing right in front of you. Right. Right, I can't really do much. If I move, I'm dead. I need them to kill him. I'm a bit stuck. And I'm on the edge of winning. Yes! Ah! He beat me for me! He beat me for me? That makes no shitting sense. Oh, God. Why is there a whole terminal there? But if anything else hits me, I'm dead.
We've recovered the Isotesium and are ready to beam out.
Beam myself and the Isotesium directly to engineering.
Acknowledged. Initiating transport.
Something's going to happen here, isn't it? I'm going to be left behind.
No. Okay. I escaped.
Oh, the bogey cubie go boom boom. Yes.
Boogie boogie there. I was lucky to get out of that one.
Because I was out of energy for the last guy.
I almost died again.
I had to hide away.
Oh, information. Eradicate. Maybe
kill that. Beam directly to engineering with the Isodesium. If Lieutenant Torres is correct, Voyager should have power restored within a day or two. The Hazard team has proven itself to be a valuable asset. You are all off duty until further notice.
Cool, I can masturbate now. Like Steam is GOG, but concentrates on more older games, even old DOS games. I know I like older games. Annoyed, but I bought Hogs of War from Steam recently, only to find it doesn't work on 10. Need to start reading the small print. Yeah, that happens.
Don't.
Right, mission information, go. Visit the equipment room and test the new weapon. Oh god, it gets boring. Right, come on then, let's go. Where are we? We are, current position is there. Hard ops on the deck. Equipment room, right, let's go. Let's go.
Hey, Alex.
Hello.
Keep me in the mess hall after you're done with the holodeck, okay?
Ooh.
Sure.
Hello. You want some rumpy pumpy?
You want some rumpy pumpy?
Okay. Go to the mess hall on deck 2, meet with Talisa and then use the turbo left to get there. But hey. I hated her. Now I like her. Now she likes me. Must remember not to. Okay. No equipment. Let's go talk to him then.
Got a new training program for the holodeck.
Don't care.
It's for testing the new personal photon torpedo launcher.
Lovely. Here, just let me in. Ooh, he just pulled out his crotch. Ooh, I love that one. I shoot you with it. Yeah, okay. Come on then. Let's play the game. More than one way.
Let me out.
Initiating program. Kornos.
Right. Okie dokie.
Ooh.
Neutralize all 25 enemies. It's not gonna kill me in the holodeck, is it? No, it can't.
Not bad.
See that one? Meh, somebody shot me. Bastards. Not allowed to shoot me. Boom! Personal quantum torpedo launcher. Oh yeah, what you've always wanted, but never knew about. Eat quantum torpedoes, you bastards! Wait, where you come from? Ah. But that hurt. Not dead. Nope. There you are. Where's he gone? Oh, ran out of bullets. Okay, close quarters. Any more for any more? Kill them all? Nope, somebody's around. Where are you? Can't see you! That's a rechargey thing. Oh, I just saw some red appear. What's going on? And I'm looking around the corners if it's real. Right. Gum, Klingon. Ah, there you are. Right. Can I have my thingy back? Built on burst, right. Let's go get the rest. Clear the place out. Of scum! Oh, that was nasty.
Would this weapon even be illegal? If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd be setting up the dell now just for this, maybe at the weekend. Catch you later. See you later!
Uh-oh. Neat.
Fire! Ooh, that would hurt. I bet that's smarted. Right. Excellent. Anybody else? Any more for any more? Let's get some health over here. May as well. Right. Where else can we go? Ooh, somebody's firing at me. Oh, nasty. So that gives you a headache. Ooh, shelter. Any more for any more? Oh, where's he come find me from? No. Somebody's firing. There you are. Die. Klingon scum. Hang on, we're supposed to be on Voyager, and yet we've got Klingons shooting at Klingons. I'm sure the Klingons will be happy about this. If they ever found out.
No.
Right. So the stairs over the other side. So, as usual, I've come up the wrong side. Hey, dear. Right. No, stairs over this side. Okay. Right. Let's just take a peeky, sneaky peeky. Been here. Oh, that goes to there. Right. Right. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, penny pokey. Where are we going now?
I don't know, Daddy.
Right. This way.
This way, son. Okay.
Anybody else want to shoot at me? Ooh. Okay. Come on, go, everybody. Everybody dead yet? Clear that one. Let's go with something hiding away here. Well, that just goes around in a circle. What is that up there? Let's just make a sneaky peeky. Nope. Right, I've been up here, I'm sure of it. Right. Okay, I've been up here, I've been up there, I've been up there. Been up everywhere! So, this is something we're missing down here. This goes in circles, and that cleared. Everything's cleared out. Back into this room. Do we need to hit the control panels or something? Are they hiding away? That's what I'm thinking. But, don't want me to find out, isn't there? Ah, there's a control panel. Looks suspiciously control-y panel-like. Maybe we have to hit that. Ah. The truth is revealed. Now we're back out. Excellent. Well, I consider myself trained. So let's get back out. That was rubbish. Bye bye. You're not going to talk to me now. You're not going to debrief me on my performance or anything. Wait.
Hey, Monroe, I'm kind of busy
here. Oh, now he's a miserable bastard. What the hell? Okay. Well, sorry, I was looking at the screen. Right, there we go. Where were we going? Turbo left. Ooh, new area. What's going to happen? I do not know. The controller. There we go.
Deck 2, mess hall.
Dun dun dun. Oh, excuse me. All right. Someone's an idiot outside. Oh well. Not anymore. Hello. What are we doing? I have no bloody idea. Okay. Excellent. Go to the mess hall, deck 2. Done that. Meet with Talitha. He was totally done that. Succeeded. Right, let's go. Oh god, it's Neelix. What's up there? Look. Oh, and all these trashy space field knackered things. Come back. There she is. Nope. What
her? Hey, Alex.
Hello.
Hi,
Tessia.
Looks like we're pretty much out of the woods now.
I guess.
Tuvok sounded pretty pleased. I guess he's warmed up to you some.
I don't know about that.
Just has to get to know you better.
No, no, this is great. What is it?
You know, a couple of times there, I really thought you might not make it.
What kind of pie?
I'm glad you
A couple of times I didn't.
Nice.
I had to be respawned.
Fine pie.
You are an expert roach pie. Have a nice meal.
Ugh. A little more adventurous than you intended, Tom?
A little.
Tom Parrish.
So Valana
says his hands can go through that.
That's good to hear. I'm sure I'm not the only one who will feel a lot better once we're out of
this. Hello, I'm here.
I hear you.
Hello. Come on, let's get random briefings. Say Nathan.
Liz.
I'm kind of busy, Monroe.
Yeah, you're busy standing there doing bugger all. I hate these people. Hey, Lona, over here. Got anything to say? Got anything to say for yourself? No, nothing. Not a sausage. Right, Tuvok.
Excuse me. What?
Oh, you're friendly. Okay. Showing emotion there as well.
Gerard.
Yes, Monroe.
Shook it. Now what? Let's go to Neelix.
Neelix.
Ah, Anson. I heard you've become quite the hero. It must have been fascinating.
Too close.
Therians, those strange scavengers, and those pesky Borg. If you ask me, you're in line for a promotion.
Ooh, thank you. People die so I can get a promotion. Nice. Right, not going that way then. Some mission say. Yeah, we've done it. So, we've talked to everybody.
So,
what are you doing later?
I was wondering.
So, how's the Tarkalian wine? I was told 2245 was an excellent year.
Oh, yes, it's good. Thanks.
Well, piss off, Neelix.
Well, I have to go take a shower.
Ooh,
see you later,
here.
Alex.
All right, see ya.
I'm coming. Shower. 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 Naked. Oh, look at that bum. Oh. Oh. You're going for a shower. Go. But no, nothing else to do. It hasn't told me to do anything. Where are we going? Going anywhere? No. No. I followed her for nothing because she's not going anywhere. Bye bye. Right. Where am I going again? My mission is complete. What else do you want me to do? Okay. We don't need you, asshole. Any other words of wisdom?
Well, I certainly hope that Isodesium does the job. Every system on board is low on power, including the replicators.
Let's try replicator.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, okay. So I had to touch a replicator to do something. Okay. That makes sense.
Yeah, I see something moving way out there.
That's me.
No, it's debris.
No, it's getting closer. Look.
You're right. What do you think it is?
I don't know.
I smell pie.
It looks like some kind of ship.
I smell pie from downstairs. Mmm, pie. Ooh,
ship. New challenges.
That thing's coming right for us.
Whatever it is, it doesn't look friendly.
Oh, our visitors.
All senior personnel report to the conference room.
Monroe, you better come too.
Oh, thank you.
Pie! Yes, I think Fluffy's cooking pie downstairs. I can smell it. Okay, we're just going to stand around and watch this. Nope, maybe not. Right, let's get on with the mission. Pie. Ow.
Does anyone have any idea what this thing is?
Yes, it's a desk. Idiot.
The most logical presumption would be that the Forge had sent a harvester to disassemble Voyager.
Mm. I was afraid that's what you were going to say.
Combining the record 7 retrieved from the Borg ship with my own sensor scans, I would concur with 7's appraisal.
Thank you for that, idiot.
Didn't one of those ships tear up a Borg cube?
Yes. The harvesters appeared to attach themselves to the stranded ships and use massive claws to literally tear the ships apart.
Ooh.
The harvester aliens, meanwhile, invade the ship and plunder equipment and crew. The effect is utterly devastating.
Great! Thanks for the pep talk.
B'Elanna, how soon will we get the warp drive and defense systems back online?
Not soon enough, Captain. The Isodesium is helping, but it's still going to be
Good thing about this game, you get loads of little breaks.
Anyone?
I thought I saw something in the Aetherians' records about some sort of gunship that's stranded here, too.
Yes, the technology is consistent with that of Species 1567. They were engaged in a long-range war in which they sent out giant automated gunships called Dreadnoughts to destroy enemy outposts. They possessed impressive firepower.
Isn't it me? It's just 7 and 9, not quite sound right.
Essentially, yes.
If we can board it, aim it at the harvester.
We could blow the harvester away before it reached Voyager.
Presuming we could operate it. However, my scans indicate that the ship does still have power.
Life signs.
None detected.
I can't see any better option. Tuvok, you and Monroe put together a plan for the hazard. But fast. We don't have much time. B'Elanna, do what you can to get our defenses up faster.
I'll do my best, Captain.
Dismissed.
So it was within visual range. Well, they've got time for conferences and shit. Put me straight for them to get on with the job.
There are only a few identifiable areas of the ship. This front area seems to be the control section. There is a barrel section 700 meters long.
700 meters?
Wow. One big barrel?
The rear sections seem to contain the ammunition, power, and propulsion systems. Our objective will be to reach the control section and fire the weapon at the harvester ship.
How do we know this thing still works?
We do not.
That's a big risk, boy.
An active power source and the vessel
giant space combine harvester. Arr.
In fact, we believe the weapon has never been fired. However, as our sensors can barely penetrate the ship's hull, it is difficult to ascertain the weapon's condition.
How long do we have before the harvesters get here?
So they're going to ride the entire safety of their ship on one chance that that works. Instead of coming up with a more sensible plan with stuff that does work, they're taking that risk. That sounds quality, that.
We should be able to transport directly into the ship through this breach, saving us the time of having to shuttle over. From here, it's only a short stroll to the control center here.
Dun, dun, dun.
Chen,
guess where we're going?
Satlos will beam in and escort Tuvok to the control room.
Sounds like pretty heavy escort for a dereliction.
We're not going to take any chances with this one. If all goes well,
I guess our species is on here.
Control room. He'll fire the weapon at the harvester. There will still be a Voyager to come back to.
Why not just get Voyager out of there?
Good. Gear up and report to the transporter room. Dismissed.
Oh god, we've got to go to the equipment room, I suppose, then. Again. Grab your helmet from your locker. Yeah, again. Go to the equipment room. Yeah, again. Proceed to the transporter room with your team and beam out. Oh god, I have to wait for them because they're imbeciles and take ages to get there. Right, come on.
Are you alright, Oscar?
I'm fine.
Look, idiots. We've got this thing flying towards us.
Gonna,
shut up. Not gonna much. Tear the ship apart, and you're standing around talking. Imbeciles, imbeciles. They're all imbeciles. They're all imbeciles. Whoa, funky shadow. Come on then, imbeciles. Let's go.
Move it.
Says you. Get off. Idiot.
Move it.
Oh, you touch the gun. I get all the weapons. I get all the weapons. Get out of my way. Yeah, mine. And mine. Well, just while you're looking at it. Proceed to the transport room. With all the weapons. Right, go. Idiots. Idiots. Useless. Oh, it's so tempting. It's so tempting. It could be worth restarting the level 4. Meh. Where's my idiot team? Voyager was only meant to be a small ship, but they gave the Elite Force a briefing room about half the size of the ship. Yes, exactly. And they gave me a bunch of idiots who sit around in crew rooms all day.
Sheriff Kubot is right about this gunship being operational.
Shut up.
I don't think I want to come face to face with those harvesters.
Kubot's usually right. We've got plenty of time to board.
Less talking. More killing. Bloody idiots.
You know what they say.
What?
If you see a light at the end of the wormhole, it's probably a photon torpedo.
Man, Joe, sometimes you make me think Murphy.
You deserve a bullet to the head just for that.
You know Murphy's Law? Trust me, you'd like it.
Well, no, I ain't got a thing for Murphy, have you? Come on, let's go.
Watch it.
You piss off. Are you going? Transport room's this way. No, where are the idiots going? Yeah, oh, they're going to the equipment room because they're slow. Eesh. Can we get a move on? Stop standing at empty shelves. You, Bluehead, thank you. Plonkers. Right. I'll take you because you're slow, and I'll take you because you're slow, and wee! Head up and get in there. Right. I suppose I'm team 2 now, aren't I? Right. Go on, plonkerheads.
Look out.
I'm looking out.
Look out.
Yes, look out, yes. Oh, right, he wants to... What's he doing? All right. Can we go now?
Coordinates received and lost in repair.
Thank you. About bloody time. Eesh. Right. Next part. Bum, 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 bum. Escort Tuvok to the control center of the gunship. Right.
Power to this area must be partially out. What are those? Looks like fighters.
Ooh, let's go get a fighter.
I thought this ship didn't have a crew.
Oh, you bet it does.
We do not have time for idle speculation.
Says you stand around doing bugger all, Lily. Fighter. Not a particularly well-designed fighter, but yes, fighter. Come on, Plonkers, let's go. Are we on this level, or do we... Ah, right, okay. Same to you. Okay, dickhead.
The door won't open. Like I thought, power's out. It is likely we would be smart through the whole bridge should we open the door just yet. We must restore the environmental integrity of the hangar bay before we continue.
It looks like there's a computer console on the upper level. Maybe we could restore power there.
Mr. Monroe, find a way up there and see what you can do.
Right, okay. I shall do that then. As I seem to be your bitch at the moment. Any lifts? Anything? Nope. Ah, oh, it seems so long since we last trained. I don't see any obvious way up there.
doors or anything? No.
Must be a lift. There's a lift. There's a controller. Gotta be a lift. Oh, by using that controller over there that he's already been playing with. Because he's... hang on. We've got vents here. It's gonna be, isn't it? It's gonna be. It's gonna be, maybe. It's gonna be one of these bloody vents. Put vents in there for no reason. Nope. Right, let's reappraise. So we've got that thing in the middle there, so that's got to be the way up. Ah! You notice these steps here? Oh. I don't think we're going up there somehow. No. Right. Okay. And why have they left these everywhere? Alright, the control panel he's been playing with, let's have a look at that. Or even these vents. Doesn't show it's damaged. No. Can we fly a fighter up there? That'd be cool. Right, where's the control panel thingy over there? Out of my way, dickhead. Come here. Oh, shut up. No. Get out of my way. What is that? No, it doesn't do anything, I'm just playing. Right. Yeah, doing that. Right, can we go? She. Right. Oh no, not C, X. Okay. What have we got out here? Oh, right.
Hello, there we go. That answers the question.
This is a big long graphic, isn't it? Oh, okay. That's a die.
I didn't know that. I thought
I was progressing there.
So,
we do not have time for idle speculation. We should proceed.
Yeah, I'm miles ahead of you, boy. Come on.
Hello, can you subscribe to me, please? No. Go.
Don't subscribe to channels I've never seen. Looks like you spam that quite a bit because it's hiding your message. Okay, environment on
her. Looks like there's a computer console on the upper level. Maybe we could restore power there. Mr. Monroe, find a way up there.
How am I getting up there? Right.
To be honest, I'm a little bit stuck.
It's got to be something to do with that. It's got to be. Now, last time I was out there, I died, so
something?
No. No. Yeah, it's gotta come down. But how? Unless I use the spaceship.
Spaceship! Spaceship!
Oh, no, no, don't go that way. You're too keen. Oh, stop standing around and help. Tits. Not very useful, are they? Right. Can I, what's, why is there a red thing on the top? Is that something useful? Hello! I'm trying to find a way to get to the upper level, but I appear to be a bit... It doesn't appear to be happening. I have no clue how to get up there. Unless... And I've got no weapons either. I am a bit stuckle. There's no obvious way up. Thought it might be in there, but no. I've got something to do with these, but obviously not. Poo. I'm a bit stuck. I have no idea what to do at the moment. If anybody does know, I'd appreciate it. Let's see if somebody... Can we talk to somebody? Somebody gonna...
Austin? Yeah? Mitch?
Yeah?
Telsia?
Yes, Alex?
Tuvok, is there a purpose to this inquisition?
Yes. To try Tuvok, and get some information.
I am occupied at the moment.
Jill, need something?
Yes.
Jill?
Yes, I need to work out how to get the flip up there. I see the control panel. I shoot it. Right, so it's obviously up there, but how do we activate it? I have no idea. Hello, Fart Machine. Hello, Carnation. I'm a little bit stuck at the moment. I have no idea how to get how to do this. Control panel anywhere. Don't want to go out there because you die. Did last time. Can't see anything. There's anything down here. Worked out it's got to be that lift, but stop squeaking. Getting that lift to activate is a different thing. No, no. Isn't this exciting? Bastard. Excuse my French. Why are you sitting around here? What's the significance? Any significance? No. Well, isn't this fun? It twitched. What was it? I twitched. Could just shoot him. Because he's not telling me. Okay. Get out of my way. Can we walk up these? No. 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 Well, it's got to be related to... It could be related to those things. Hang on. Let's have a look. Nah, it's never gonna make it that far. No. Next jump, right. Oh, right. Ah, okay. We might be in luck. Hang on. Right. Ready. Ooh. Bastard. This is my French. Right. Back up there. Well, this is making some progress. Go. Right. No. Bastard. Get in there. I've got an idea how to do it now. At least. Right. That bit's easy. Next bit is not so easy because you keep bashing your head. Right, so if I go down here and then go. Oh, yes! Boo-waka. Boo-waka on moi. I'm not taking any shortcuts. It took me a while to get up here. Right. Excuse me. Yes, I know. Crying with joy. I have to do all the hard work while these lazy bastards sit somewhere. Sit down. There we go. We got it. Yes. Woohoo! That took a while to work out. It's about to give up. Go. Oh, now it works. Bastards. It's gonna go wrong, isn't it? Now, what's it? What we're gonna find here? That's shut. That's still open. Hang on, you. Oh, just. I still haven't set this computer up right. Right, that's the way. Yes. Now he tells me. I don't know. Right. No, the door's still open. Thank you. I have no freaking clue where I'm going, and you want me to lead the way. So I'm just as useful as those lot, though. Uh-oh. What was that? What the frig was that? Let me go over here. Okay. It's all this low gravity shit again. I suppose you want us to go up there, do you? Yep, looks like it. Okie dokie. Why don't you do some work for change? Oh, lazy bastards. Right. Oh, that's not low gravity now. No, you tell me. Sheesh. Oh, there's a ladder. That's handy. Growl's going on down there. I'm busy. Oh, well, the terminals have changed. You do not mistake one of us for a harvester. Wish I could shoot you. Mr. Chow, if you would. Stood on his head, didn't I? Well, he does have his own use. Go, Mr. Chow, get on. Is this a true story? Yes, it happened last week. In a galaxy far, far away. Didn't you know that? That's rather complex for an elevator control switch. But that's my personal thing. Get in here, guys. We need to go. We need to go. Come on. Dun, dun, dun. Just coming up on 1 hour of gameplay. Oh. Come on. Get your ass in here. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We got jobs to do. Oh, there's not much health and safety in this lift, is there? You could hurt yourself on the sides here. This is just not good enough. I want to see the management. Get me to... Hello. Get me to the management. I thought that might happen. Oh, this is like off Alien.
We've taken quite a blast to do that much damage to this ship. We must get to the elevator at the end of this hall.
Shut up, Tuvok. Tit. There's a lot of these little corridors around here.
Door's being jammed by something on the other side.
There's a doorway there. Can we shoot these things? Are they any different than the others? Shoot one of them.
These look like hibernation vents. I guess there was a crew after all.
A small crew, perhaps.
Ah, right. I'm just too good. I find your little secret.
We must get to that elevator.
Everybody's trying to talk at the same time. Oh. I'm still the, what the hell? Oh, it's you. Yeah, I'm just getting on with it, Tuvok. Are you arse around? I found it. I'm already halfway there, you tit. Go.
This door can be opened without moving whatever's blocking it on the other side. I can see him looking around.
Yeah, it's left me alone.
See what's jamming the door.
Your big head. Awesome. Right. This reminds me of Alien. Of Alien Trilogy. Is that a Borg laser? No, it's just a laser. It's a laser. I'm not gonna stand in it, am I? No. Hello. Same to you. Brass knobs. There. Oh, go on then, lost some health.
Whilst we are here, I'll guess I'll get some health.
Ooh. Now what? Well, that's no different. Where did I come in? Came in that way, so right. Dum-de-dum, dum-de-dum, dum-de-dum. Back out.
Yes, please.
Okay. Oh. Hello. Why can't you just jump over it, you lazy sods? Right, okay. We've activated a control panel. We've done something. Now. Go on then. Let me hurt myself. Okay, I didn't hurt myself. Okay. What is the point of that? I mean, I would say, ideally, you need to be able to control that, shoot that out of the way, but... ain't happening. Hello. This is two control panels. So look. Got to self-destruct. What's it tell me? Laser. Something to do with a laser. Stuck in here. Turn the laser. Yeah, I'm trying to turn the laser. I don't know how to turn the laser. It's obvious I need to turn the laser, but how? I have no control over it. Turn laser. Use mighty fourth brain power. Nah. That doesn't hurt me. What was that? Oh, it's just that. Okay. Right, when I do that, it goes yellow. But only for a few seconds. The other one's aimed at the door. Alright. But no control over it though. There's no panel or anything to activate that one. Even if I headbutt it. Do something. Kill me.
I can't see any way to control it. No, I can't see any way of doing this at the moment. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing here. I am stuck, and more stuck. I have to research this one. And fire at the door or something. No. Right, so let me think this through. It goes yellow, it then hurts. So we need it to yellow. But how do we activate this one? There's a control panel behind the bed under the working laser. No, it tells me. Oh, for Christ's sake. Been here for ages. It's not like it. It's one slow ass laser. Now you two down. Still going up. Go down. Christ. Do I need to stand right in front of them? Yes. I think that's good enough. Let's fire. Well, thanks for that. No, you got me out of it eventually. Well, I'd hoped you got me out of it. Okay, are we firing at the door or something near the door? Because we don't seem to be getting much progress here. I heard a hammer. I heard a hammer in the morning. Okay, let's aim at the chair. Fire. There we go, we have to hit the chair. Aim news to be dead on target. Huh? Oh, excuse me. Right. Oh, we got the chair out of the way. So we're going to get the chair out of the way first, looks like. And then fire again. Nope. Right. Okay. That's one bit of progress.
Right, where are we going? We're going up. Going up. And a little bit right. That's a lot right. Don't want to go that way. Maybe up a bit. Okay, that'll do. It's as close as we're getting. Or do we use this laser to shoot at that laser? Let's have a... That could be an interesting concept. Can we see that laser from this laser? I don't know, because it's not doing much on the door, is it? It's, maybe the other laser does it. Unless we are finished with the laser. Ah, there we go. We are finished with the laser. Okay, right.
Deductive reasoning, Hanson. Good work.
Shut up. Something moved. Oh, shoot. Nearly shot you then. Shame. Come on then. You come in. Thank you. You don't say. No, where are we going? This way? I bet this door will open now. Okay, better not. What now? Now what's it not happy with? Okay, we had a man left behind. Does that make a difference? Move it. Oh, okay. Ooh, wait. Oh, it needs to clear the chair, yes.
Seems I'm a numpty head.
Come on, Christ's sake. Got a water win here. You're just warbling along. All right, let's go. Next bit. Doom health and safety again. I'm going to have to call health and safety on these guys. Boom. Roger. Let's go, Tuvok. No hanging around. What weapon do I get? What's most kick ass? Yours most kick ass. I don't know, but I'm a little bit low on health.
Couldn't get this door open, though. See that you fare better, Mr. Chell.
Yes, sir.
What is that, sir? That. I'll get some of that.
Maybe the crew made a last stand against the harvesters here. Let us hope the control room is in better condition.
Looks like they put up a fight.
Not that it did any good.
I'm not going that way. Oh. Okay, we have to listen to the lecture for it to allow us through. Okay. Yes, he's there. Now get your job done, Tuvok, you lazy bastard. Well, I have a scout around and see what mischief I can get up to.
Shell, seal the door in case there are more scavengers.
Hey, this room looks pretty much untouched. The harvesters must not have made it this far. The crew must have stopped them.
But it cost them their lives.
All set.
Now what? Go on, Tuvok, get on with it. All day.
These controls appear to be operational.
Great. Ooh, I'm gonna sit here.
Environmental integrity has been restored. You may now remove your helmets.
Unsmell Tuvok's farts.
Found something. Looks like an audio log.
Ooh.
Can you play it back?
Yeah.
It's on tape.
I'm processing it through the translator now.
Good. They're turning through the hall!
Our weapons are useless.
I'm sure it's the 80s, then.
Somebody
help us, please. They're killing us all.
Grabbing our ship apart.
They're
unstoppable
now.
Oh, my God.
Yes,
dear? You're cold. Distractions are not going to aid us in achieving our objectives.
That must have been the harvesters.
Mr. Chell, control yourself.
They're going to tear Voyager apart.
That is precisely what we are here to prevent. However, there has been a setback.
Oh, no.
Guess I spoke too soon.
I can aim the gunship and fire it from here. But the loading mechanism seems to be malfunctioning.
Oh, there's a shock.
The charge will have to be loaded manually.
Oh, dear. Guess who's going to do that?
Take a small team to the barrel here and ride the maintenance tram to the end.
Ah, cool.
Maintenance tram. The focusing router here is misaligned. Cutting off power to the firing mechanism. You will have to adjust it. Then, make your way down to the firing chamber. Once there, you have to load the energy round into the firing chamber. When you've loaded the charge, I will then be able to fire the gunship.
Ah, cool.
All right. All right. Okay.
Chang, Satlos, you're with me.
Let's see if we can do that to me.
Tells you to stay here.
I thought it was going to be me.
Hey, don't worry. The ship's deserted. Should be no problem. I have to say...
You wouldn't pick me, were you? Where did you just go? That's handy. Well, let's go do it then. Let's get on with it. Yes. Right, let's get something powerful. You'll do, and let's go. Realign and plasma focusing root art to supply power to the firing mechanism, proceed to the loading chamber and the after the gunship. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'll take some of that.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
What is that? Different. Okay. That's what you think. Probably not.
You're all gonna die. You've been sacrificed.
Watch it.
Watch what? Trip hazard? Oh. Uh-oh. We've walked into a cutscene. No!
What's it? Don't touch anything.
He's gonna touch it and... Oh, okay. That's different.
Uh-oh.
Didn't expect that to happen. He's gonna go and tell people. He's telling that thing. Okay, he's part of that thing. Oh, that changes it.
What's happening down there? I'm reading a power surge.
I'm killing things if you let me. He didn't last long. Ha ha ha! Big scary monster. Yeah. What are you firing at?
This ship isn't quite as dead as we thought.
There
the hell?
Are indications of such a defense system here. They must be controlled from above.
Oh well, I had no reason why they were firing at me, and they fired at me, so I had to kill them.
I'm innocent. I didn't do anything at them at all. Right, let's go. Let's do this again.
Well, we won't be going back this way.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
Yeah, great die. Let's do them. I think they thought I shot them, but obviously didn't. Yeah, we know that. Right, don't turn on me again, you traitorous bastards. Okay, good. Right, you can try and kill me this time. Let's just get some weapons over here.
There are no indications of such a defense in here. They must be controlled from a different part of the ship.
You just got to be careful.
Agreed.
Ah, there you are.
Tuvok out.
Go back a little bit there to get my fix. Right, we can now proceed. Doop doop doom. Right, let's go. Come on. Even am completed, this will be not be the end of the videos for this game. I have plans for them. Ha ha ha! Same to you. Right, Kiri seems to have come to an end. I can hear doors opening. Have I gone too far? Oh, you're trying to tell me something? Oh, right, okay. Cool. Ooh! This reminds me of, Rogue. Star Wars Rogue, yeah. The Nintendo 64 version thingy jobber. Yeah. Kiss my natties. I like this weapon. What the hell is that? Oh, it's the thing down there, okay. There's all sorts firing at me here. What's going on? Oh, you... Oh, piss off, you're coming with me. If I fail the mission, you fail too. Bastard. 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 He keeps shooting at me for no... obvious reason. I'm going to get him some time. I'm going to stuff him in a cupboard. Right. Let's get my big weapons. Get my big boys. Go! Right. Well, we won't be going that.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
We'll get some of that. Right, let's go. Come on, monkeys.
Watch it.
I'm watching it. I've been here before, you know. Right, yeah, done a cutscene. Go! So easy to shoot the others in this bit. Bam!
Mr. Monroe, what's your status?
Alive.
Isn't quite as dead as we thought, sir.
There were no indications of such a defense system here, but they must be controlled from a different part of the ship.
We'll just have to be careful.
Agreed. Tuvok out.
One. Two. Right, you know, shoot me again. That's like kicking the nuts. Because I'm doing all the work here. Oops. Section clear, it seems. Right. We got anything of use here? No. Okay, sorry, them. What the hell? What's this about? Multi-levels? One control section, okay, and pissed off looking robot.
Oh yes.
What the hell? If that's my guy shooting at me again, I'm going to be very, very pissed off. Right. You're not coming with me? Right, okay. X is next. Jump here. Uh-oh! I failed. No. Yeah, don't care about that bit. Not again. Oh, God. Right. Big weapon. Please. Right.
Going back this way.
Pop him up.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming at
him. Pop him up. Let's go. Yeah, we know this. Stick away.
Mr. Monroe, what's your status?
This ship is
still alive again.
As we thought, sir.
There were no indications of such a defense system here. They must be controlled from a different part of the ship.
Yeah, whatever you say.
We just have to be careful.
Agreed. Talk out.
Okay, right, and... Excellent. Right. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-dum. Dumb design. Extra jump. Oh, bastard. Oh, ladder. Ah, shit. Bastard. No, keep saying.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
Yeah, get off. Right. Ow. Scratch.
Out of my way!
Oh, surf up. We know that bit, don't we? Yeah, we know that bit as well. Oh, no weapons. I'll let you two get a bit of pain because it's a pain in the ass. How's that?
Mr. Monroe, what's your status?
This ship isn't quite as dead as we thought, sir.
How's their muscles?
There were no indications of such a defense system here. They must be...
Ow! Sorry, not the camera.
Sorry, snorted.
Agreed. Tuvok out.
Be careful, what's that about? Oh, there it is. Right, go. And then we have these two. One. And him. Yeah. Okay, we've got a lot of sections here that we're going to have to cross that are not good. So, yeah, it's a fun bit. Don't have to wait for the starter. Careful down there, Momo. Yeah, we've been careful, still. Right, there's a ladder there, so that you can come back up if you fall, I suppose. No. Oh, bollocks. Excuse my French.
Isn't this fun?
So they say. Right, go.
Well, we won't go back this way.
Doesn't matter. Sorry.
As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
Get my weapon. One shot, Sully. No, yeah, we know that. Oops, that's a bit.
Mr. Monroe.
One down. Your weapon's training is a bit off, you're shooting all over the place.
What's your status?
This ship isn't quite as dead as we thought, sir.
Right, go.
There were no indications of such a defense system here. They must be controlled from a different part
of
the ship.
It's on your best. You're in our club.
Agreed. Too long out.
Problems getting in then. Okay, so we can't go that way. Nope. My control panel doesn't do anything. As we already established. Got one more go down there.
Shoot him,
Ralph. Shut up. Patronizing the dick. Yeah, I'm the only one who dares go down there. Right.
Yes! Yes! I did it!
I'm gonna save there. That's me. Right. Okay. Ooh, ooh, yeah, go again. That's the control panel. That's something else. And that does something else. So, let's go this way. And let's go this way. And just for the hell of it. Let's see what's down. Oh, it's just that thing we shot earlier. So, there we go. Right, so. Now what? After all that, I'm gonna die? Oh, bollocks! You've gotta be kidding me. Oh, phew. I'm going to do that again. That would have been painful. Let's get the crystal. That's the guy shot. Did we do the control panel? Has this brought us in before or after the control panel? One way to find out, isn't there? Right. Yeah, it's done. So, we'll head back. Okay, this jump is almost impossible. Bastard! Oh, go on then, die. Oh, such an idiot. Right, control panel's done. We'll just go straight for the jump this time, okay? Jumps are always my nemesis. Let me know if they're yours too. Bastard! Die. Yeah, there we go. Don't care. Get back. I will get across this jump. Maybe get a little bit closer. I'm not having fun here. One more attempt. If I do a double jump, will it go? No, it's the same. Okay. Oops. No, no, you're trying to get up because it's just going to kill you every time. Right. Well, we're on the hour and a half point, so if I can't do this time, or next time, doop-de-doop-de-doom. Is there any way to clear the smog thingy shit, bollocks? Well, I've turned it red, so I don't know what's happened now. Why have we got ladders going down there? No other way out, is there? We've got that panel down, that's what we need, yes. Help. I left that as late as I could. There was no way I could give it any later, and still screwed. Right, one more. If I can't get past this bit this time, I will do it off air. Try and do it off air, and we'll start the next broadcast on the other side. Can't get any closer than that. Hey! Excrement! Right. 97. Go on then. We're out of here, hopefully. How many times did I die for you? I hate you with all my powers. Yes. Hate you. Hate you, yes. Hate I do, yes. Right, yes. Where did we come from? They closed it. They've closed where we come. No, they haven't. I just want to see. Is this going to open? I just want to try. See if I can get some energy.
Because I'm a little bit low.
Right. Okie day. Okie day. Okie day. Just from backtracking to get some energy, because I don't know when I can get next gets in, so it's probably best if I get it here. Ah, that's better. I feel so much nicer. Right. Let's track to the new area. This away. Get off. You've been down here, retards. Get off. Right, go. Right. This way. Ooh. Lift. I'm assuming it's a lift. Assumption being the mother of all fluff ups. Go. God, that's a fast lift. The G-forces! More for any more? Nope. Good. Fresh energy for a fresh area. Another lift. They love the lifts in this game. Come on. Ah, the skirmish. So, we are now entering a new area. Let's just have a look at it. Oh. Right, and what we'll do, we'll leave this for our next show. So that's the end of this show. That's the end of part four. I hope you've enjoyed watching. If you're not subscribed and you want to see more of this show, then please subscribe. And please like the video, because that does help. And if you want to support the channel, you can follow us on Facebook or support us through Patreon. So thanks very much to the guys who've joined us on the live chat, and anybody else who's watched it later, I hope you enjoy. And thank you. Very much.